application works. So we're going to start typing router on a spreadsheet, on any applications. And then we select the service, my home switch. Wait a few seconds and we see that get the router application. Now we're going to start another word, gateway. What is the gateway? We select, call the service, wait a few seconds, and we get the response. So it says the gateway is a MH8 is an MH200, and it has this address. Couldn't be simpler than that.